cry.
Did you eat one of my grapes?
You'll lose your mind. Bucky Lawson, born to be a star. Rated R.
We're back live on this Monday Night Raw Super Show. This is now a 4-on-3 tag team elimination matchup. Christian, Dolph Ziggler, Wade Barrett, Jack Swagger versus John Cena, Sheamus, and Alex Riley. John Morrison has been eliminated.
Swagger submitted Morrison in the ankle lock after Morrison was really on fire. And now Cena's team down the man. And the U.S. champion, Dolph Ziggler, looking to make it two men down as Vicky Guerrero, who manages the business affairs of Dolph Ziggler and has been entertaining the thought, we understand, of doing the same for Jack Swagger.
Yeah, that's not setting too well with Dolph Ziggler. He wants to be her one and only star client.
I think Vicky should expand her stable as many people
as think she should manage you, Cole.
That'd be great. I'd love for Vicky to manage me. She's successful. She'd be a great agent.
Alex Riley trying to fight back to an advantage, but the U.S. champion stops that in a hurry. Well, here comes Riley. Big, strong, impressive young man.
It's Alex Riley.
Oh, look
Riley
at this now.
A tough guy.
Look out. Oh, man. Wow. What a spine buster, ladies and gentlemen. This is Monday Night Raw Super Show. We are live tonight in Columbus, Ohio, in the middle of this elimination tag team matchup. John Cena's man teamed down a man. Maybe two here.
And look at the guts of Alex Riley.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, it has been thus far. The COO of this company, Triple H, starting tonight's show off with a bang.
With a bang, all right. And a firing. He fired his, well, one of his best friends of all time, Kevin Nash.
This is interesting here.
Vicky's client, Ziggler, and her potential client, Swagger, having some words.
Whoa.
Also here tonight, Triple H, making his match with CM Punk in two weeks at Night of Champions. No disqualification. With an interesting caveat as Swagger goes to the ankle lock again.
Excruciating. And Alex Riley again.
Alex Riley has been eliminated.
Has no choice but to tap out. And Vicky Guerrero obviously likes what she sees.
Well, Vicky has to love this. Swagger has eliminated two men from John Cena's team.
Yeah.
It's 4-on-2.
4-on-2. And the Great White is one of the two. Sheamus and John Cena are what remains of their quartet.
Boy, but does it appear to you guys that Jack Swagger's just going that little extra mile to try to impress Vicky Guerrero here tonight?
Yeah, but look at Sheamus, who's been on a wild ride as of late on Friday Night SmackDown. The Great White, the 272-pounder from Dublin. Do you want to go back to the Triple H situation momentarily as Sheamus goes into the cover here? We mentioned Punk, Triple H at Night of Champions, going to be no disqualification. But what about what Punk will really sucker Triple H into agreeing to?
Yeah,
I can't believe that.
Somehow, as I said before, I think the game agreed before he thought it out. Punk said he'd agree to the game stipulation if the game would go for it. And get this, if somehow CM Punk beats the game, well, Triple H will resign as the COO.
That's walking away from an amazing opportunity for life.
I mean, it's hard to even say. I think if I were him, I'd try to reconsider.
Well, Triple H is a man of his word. I've always found him to be such.
Oh, look at Ziggler. And Wade Barrett, what a kick to Sheamus!
The Great White's head was a target.
That's it.
What a shot by Barrett.
And luckily for Cena, Sheamus survived, or it would have been 4-on-1.
Sheamus had shown guts and grit. Watch this kick right here.
And feeling.
Right to the head. That would fell a normal human being, but obviously, Sheamus is far from normal.
Well, Sheamus is a brawler. This man is as rough as they come. But I'm like you, JR, I don't know how Sheamus survived that kick. Look at it go now.
Sheamus willing his way back into this fight.
Sheamus, who was taken SmackDown by storm, and Wade Barrett. We're going to make a name for himself there as well.
Sheamus. I mean, it seems as if he's revitalized here.
A cheap shot to the former world champion. Christian.
Are you kidding me? A cheap shot? It's like somebody beating a bass drum.
Beating the breath out of Barrett.
Sheamus' Irish eyes are firing.
Watch out.
What a high knee. Running knee lift by Sheamus.
I love it.
Impactful.
This could do in Barrett here. Sheamus, who loves to thrust his 270-pound body like a battering ram from the top rope.
Dolph Ziggler had thoughts of coming in to interrupt this thing, but he was sitting right backpacking.
Sheamus measuring Barrett.
Oh, missed.
Missed with a bro kick.
Watch it.
But Barrett doesn't miss with his. Right around the belt line.
John Cena's team again in trouble. It is 4-on-2 for Wade Barrett and company.
Well, that may have knocked the breath out of Sheamus here. Oh, wait.
Stop. Bro kick. This time. No mistake. No misfire.
Wade Barrett has been eliminated.
There he is, the veteran, the slide, forward champion.
Christian, that was only a two count, amazing.
You gotta wonder what Chris has got in his tank after that huge steel cage match for the world title last week on SmackDown.
Look at Christian, looking for the kill switch. Looking to twist around that big body of Sheamus.
Whoa!
Oh man, what insulting. Insulting slap.
Oh, Christian may have just made a huge mistake.
And all that did was anger Sheamus.
Christian running for his skin and being chased, Ellie.
And look at Sheamus.
Look at this.
In pursuit of Christian.
Christian back, oh, he tripped.
Christian wants nothing to do with Sheamus, but he's going to have to deal with it. And look at the Celtic Warrior go! But look at...
Christian and Sheamus have been eliminated.
What?
As the brawl continues on the stage, the news here is this. Ziggler and Swagger remain a 2-on-1 advantage against John Cena in this elimination matchup. And John Cena's face, well, it shows the dire straits that the number one contender for the title is in.
Sheamus and Christian, both victims of a double countout. Both eliminated.
They got very personal quickly for Sheamus and Christian. And now John Cena is in survival mode against Jack Swagger and the United States champion Dolph Ziggler.
Oh,
John Cena's going to have to end this quickly against both of these super athletes.
Well, it looks like that's what Cena's got in mind. Look at him go.
Fisherman suplex.
Oh, no.
There's the numbers game.
Beautiful dropkick by Ziggler. Cena tried to cover up. Saw it coming at the last moment, but 18 feet. Now Swagger going for cover.
And what's interesting about this is the two men remaining, Swagger and Ziggler, are both, affiliated with Vicky Guerrero, so to speak.
Well, I can just tell you this right now. If somehow Jack Swagger can eliminate John Cena, he's in as far as Vicky Guerrero goes. I'd be willing to bet my crown.
And Ziggler realizing how important this matchup is, actually tagging with Swagger there, trying to put differences aside.
Swagger seemed to be...